A new brain scanning technique has uncovered evidence that suggests schizophrenia is linked to a loss of connections between brain cells. Researchers found the link after measuring a protein found in synapses called SV2A, which has been shown to be a good marker of the overall density of neural connections in the brain. Subscribe to the channel for more news.